So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. This is the lineup for the home side. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Thiago Silva plays with Diego Godin as the centre-backs. Casemiro starts with Marco Verratti in the middle. In attack, Neymar plays up front with Edinson Cavani. Neymar. And now the shot! Shot blocked here. Dembele. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Moussa Dembele.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Sigurdsson! Great goalkeeping.
Corner coming up. Corner played in. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Shot up! Super goalkeeping. That'll be another corner coming up.
Corner's taken.
Back off the bar. Neymar.
Going wide to get some space, Neymar here.
Makes a challenge here. It's Yedlin. Well, he reaches 50 appearances for the club today. He's settled in.
Yeah, well done to him. He's been really consistent over the course of those 50 games.
To put them in front.
Maybe thinking a bit of the cameras. One for the photo album with that save.
Yeah, and I think his positioning made it easier than it might have been.
Oh, it's a corner via that deflection.
Corner swung in.
Defender did well to get to it, but it hasn't. The shot's on! Oh, it's off the bar!
Well, that's not so much. He thought that first one was in. Bounced back off the frame of the goal, and now he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, sigh of relief, and just a chance to get a little breather after that flurry of action.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Jan Vertonghen. Moussa Dembele. It's with Touré. Dembele. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Yaya Touré trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Angel Di Maria. Only partially away from danger. Moussa Dembele. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Attacking well here.
In on the goalkeeper.
And it's a goal!
Well, they played very well in these circumstances, Alan. Knowing defeat, and that was it, as far as the title was concerned. Put on a really strong performance when the pressure's been on.
Yeah, not always easy playing your football under those circumstances, but they've done that. They've kept the composure so far, at least.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Good forward play from them.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Rose. DeAndre Yedlin. Fernandinho. Danny Rose. Yaya guided through.
Real chance.
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Now Casemiro. DeAndre Yedlin. On the move and able to... Clever ball. Played in the clear. Cavani! A goal!
Well, that's a worrying moment for them. The scores are level now. Could mean trouble. If they lose the game, remember, they will have given away the title.
Yeah, well, they were in a dominant position and they didn't look under any trouble, under any threat, but they gifted the opposition an equaliser there.
Well, you can see how close that was to actually hitting the bar. But it's into the roof of the net. Spectacular.
It is. And the keeper couldn't get across. It was a decent strike.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Cleared away, well away from goal. this turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Falcao.
Neymar! Back off the bar! Promising build-up until that challenge. Neatly intercepted. It's a poor ball and overhit. I like the look of this attack. Now, here is a chance. And into the net via the post. Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. And in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
You could see the deflection there. Corner. Corner played into the middle. It's the crossbar! And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Good vision from Ibrahimovic. Sigurdsson! Great move, great goal.
Oh, what a performance from this team, knowing that they needed to win to keep their title dreams alive, and they're going to get that win.
Well, they proved that they are not going to go away in a hurry. They're here for the long term, and it's been a fantastic performance.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now.
And here's the shot. What a goal!
And the goal, unstoppable really for the keeper, right up in the top corner of the net. Very good game, 3-2. It's Yedli. Angel Di Maria attacking well here. Now Casemiro.
He's got his shot off now.
That is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Good vision. Felipe Luis. Well, that's half time. Underway again for a second half. It's got a lot to live up to.
It has. I just hope it doesn't dribble to an uneventful close now.
It's Yedlin. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Rose. Well, here comes the support. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Neymar. Thomas Meunier. Falcao. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Felipe Luis. Trying to pick out Di Maria. Only partially away from danger. Gylfi Sigurdsson.
That would have been a foul, but the referee lets the game go on. Good advantage.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Here's a chance to attack. Well, he slipped his man.
Chance to cross it.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Neymar. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Verratti.
Cavani. Shots on here.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline.
The shot's on.
Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Crisp defending there.
Yaya Toure. Falcao.
Neymar.
Cavani.
Hugo Lloris with a save.
Well, they've got a corner. In goes the corner.
Good defensive clearance there.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Meunier. Now Casemiro.
Now this is an interesting attack. They could pose some danger now.
Falcao.
Some options now for the pass.
And now the shot!
And he scores spectacularly.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Now Fernandinho.
Into the attacking third.
It's with Toure. Rose. He went in well.
Maybe a chance on the cross for Cavani.
Quick header, found a teammate.
Di Maria.
Here's Casemiro.
Neymar. Here's Casemiro. Felipe Luis. Verratti. Falcao. Casemiro.
Gonna try one now.
Falcao, what a goal!
Well, this is the moment of truth, because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out.
Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, that getting the right strike on it.
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game. In abundance.
Neymar.
Falcao. Felipe Luis.
Neymar.
Good defending.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
Now Fernandinho. Yaya Toure.
Getting forward well as a team now. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it.
They've got a corner now.
Corner played into the middle.
David Luiz! The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. It's a corner coming up yet again.
Here comes the corner.
Vertonghen!
To find a goal in a time of need, that's the question for this team here. Consequences are almost unthinkable, because the title will go to the opposition if they don't score.
Yeah, and they haven't looked themselves so far, at least. Not much time to rectify that.
It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Falcao makes a challenge here.
Neymar
with Falcao again.
Casemiro. Falcao.
On to Casemiro.
That could have been the pass to determine the match, really.
Falcao coming on strong. And looking to play their way through now. In for Neymar.
He scored!
Well, there aren't any people on the pitch, but it does look as though it's all over, because they are so far behind now that the title will be going
to the opposition. It's a desperate situation for them.
Well, the crowd look like they've given up on it, and it looks like most of the players have as well. A really dreadful day for them.
Falcao. 2 minutes left, that's added time.
2 minutes.
Need to work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Neymar. Attacking well here. Crossed in towards Di Maria.
That's the final whistle from the referee.
Well, for every winner there, Matt. On the move. Clever ball. Played in the clear. On the move and able to cut. Clever ball. Played in the clear. Cavani. I like the look of this attack. Now, here is... good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Falcao. Some options now for the pass. And now the shot! And he scores spectacularly.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
Casemiro.
Gonna try one now. Falcao.
In for Neymar.